The United States provides the Philippines with $100 million in military assistance that could be used to purchase heavy helicopters. In Burkina Faso, a national conference opens in the capital, Ouagadougou, to appoint a temporary president and map out plans for constitutional rule. The United Nations World Food Program says Haiti is facing a humanitarian catastrophe because of hunger, violence, disease, and inflation. And a U.S. House committee votes to order former President Donald Trump to answer its questions about the January 6th, 2021 attack on the U.S. Capitol.